Soldiers from U.S. Army South stationed at Joint Base San Antonio recently conducted a multi-phase training exercise aimed at strengthening its disaster response and humanitarian assistance capabilities. The training exercise focused heavily on the rapid setup and function of a communications post that gives the unit and its commander the ability to assess and provide needed support to areas struck by natural disasters. One participant of the exercise said the training is vital to the unit's success.
Without this RRK package, we lose the ability to call back to headquarters and say, hey, we need this type of assets, we need this type of funding, we need this type of support for whatever it is the mission is that we're doing down there.
Army South's contingency plans and training exercises have proven to be effective in the past by enabling the unit to respond to large-scale missions such as Operation Unified Response in Haiti. Reporting for U.S. Army South, Army Sergeant Robert Quintero.